If they get 300 people going down to training, they're not going to get game day, they'll go to another club.